It takes a rather special grape to become an Alpen raisin. When it comes to wheat flakes and hazelnuts, we are, frankly, a little choosy. But then, as your first taste will confirm, not every muesli is Alpen.